When he left for to fight, there was no way to tell her. But 7 months later, he returned from the war. And they told him that Monday, she'd disappeared just Sunday. Stricken with grief, she could wait no more. It being in the winter, he set out to find her. And he looked from the river clear to the train yard. And there in the snow, behind a red trolley, was the cold white body of Molly Bernard.